I am basically a soul, a thought. Since birth, I've been in a new body every day. Never known what a family is. Never have known what it's like to have my own body.
I wake up thinking of yesterday. The joy is in remembering. The pain is in knowing it was yesterday. Even though I might like the body I'm in, I can't keep it forever. When night comes,
I am a new person. I'm always depressed that I couldn't stay.
One day, I'm a lonely girl with depression and suicidal thoughts.
The next day, I'm the senior football star, the person everybody likes.
No one has ever shown me how to have feelings for someone.
Until this one girl I met, Rhiannon. Rhiannon is beautiful. I met her when I became a boy named Justin. Rhiannon was unlike any other person. She helps me every step of the way.
Rhiannon didn't just show me feelings and emotions.
She showed me love. It's one thing to fall in love. It's another to feel someone else fall in love with you, and to feel a responsibility towards that love.
This is what love does. It makes you want to rewrite the world. It makes you want to choose the characters, build the scenery, guide the plot.
The person you love sits right across from you, and you want to do everything in your power to make it possible.
Endlessly possible. And when it's just the two of you alone in a room, you can pretend that this is how it is.
This is how it will be.
This is how it will always be.
Every minute.
Every hour.
Every body.
Every email.
Every soul.
Every person.
Every word.
Every day.